How can they keep it a secret?
Ugh, by killing off journalists who dare to report on it. Like Gareth Jones.
Gareth Jones?
He reported on a Marxist Holodomor. He was published in several Western newspapers, and then he was murdered by Marxists. The forces of genocide are very much against the truth. And there are many Marxists in the West. They are desperate to keep the largest genocide of our era a secret.